everybody, I'm Reyhan and today I'll talk about our startup, Reynergy. Actually, research showed that during the precipitation, billions of gallons of rainwater occurs over the world, which has huge potential if utilized in the right way. Reynergy is designed to produce electricity from rain to solve the problem of energy deficiency in rainy countries like India, Indonesia, Philippines, etc. Our device, Reynergy, consists of four major parts. Rain collector fills the water tank with rain water, which then goes through the electricity generated at high speed and generates electricity through the motion created by the wheel. Then, this amount of electricity stored in the accumulator for the further implementation. At the same time, Reynergy can be used for lighting street lamps and advertisement, etc. For now, our device light it up, even two LED lamps, which is approximately 20 watts of power. So we are working on to increase this amount of energy higher and higher. So, and also I want to say something else, that our startup Reynergy won the name of audience favorite startup in climate launch at national final. The main purpose of our device is to give green and free energy to all the world. So, let the world use green and free energy. Thank you.